stick like glue inside your mind. Just watch me break it. Hi everyone, it's Akeila. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. And in this video, you'll get to see the Collins family's morning routine, Toca edition. I'm so excited to be bringing you guys this new little series, and if you enjoy it, I will of course make more. So with that being said, let's get started. The first thing I do when I wake up is I let our dog Charlie out to use the restroom, and Charlie literally hops on our bed in the middle of the night, and he only sleeps on my side, which is so annoying because I'm all curled up while my husband, August here, gets to sleep peacefully and completely stretched out. But anyways, I'm obviously up, I'm a morning person, so I like to do a few things to get myself ready for the day before the rest of the family wakes up. Come on, Charlie, let's take you out. I absolutely love our Toca house, and I can't wait for you guys to see the whole thing. Uh-oh, hold up, wait a minute. Why did you play in the mud? Now you're gonna have to get a bath this morning, because you are not tracking mud on my hardwood floors. Again, I'm gonna have to make this pretty quick because I did not expect to have to give Charlie a whole bath this morning. This is definitely gonna cut into my getting ready time. I can't leave Charlie like this. That would just be really mean. So here we go, we're gonna put him in the water. He looks much better already, but let me grab the sponge and we're gonna scrub him off a little bit more. Make sure to get it off of his paws. I know you don't like the water, Charlie, but you're the one that decided to go play in the mud. So you do the crime, you do the time. But honestly, that should be good enough because I'm expecting him to get dirty again. So let's let him out. Good morning, Leo. Good morning, Mom. I didn't expect you to be up already. I'm surprised. I had to get up. I wanted to talk to my friends on Discord. Discord. I met some friends playing Roblox. Oh, okay, well, you be careful talking to people on the internet. And also make sure you have your bag completely packed and that you're down for breakfast when I call you. Don't worry, Mom, I got it. Okay, I'm gonna go get ready and then wake your sisters up. I'll see you a bit later. All right, Mom. Hey guys, what's up? My mom just came into my room, sorry. Okay, well, I'm actually surprised that Leo was already up, but it's not like he's up for school, he's up because he wanted to talk to his friends. But whatever the case is, it's okay with me because I got some time back so I can spend a little bit longer with my morning routine. So the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna turn on the sink, of course, and we're gonna have that running for a while. So let me take off my glasses so I can do my skincare routine and also brush my teeth. So here's my toothbrush. We're gonna put that on there, perfect. And we're gonna run this under some water because that's the only way to do it. And now I'm gonna brush my teeth. Rinse off the toothbrush again and put that back in there. Let me also get some mouthwash so my breath is minty fresh. Because if you guys didn't know, I'm a teacher and I'm talking to people all day and I cannot have bad breath. A lot of teachers that I had when I was in school, they would have the nerve to be all up in my face and their breath would stink. It's gross. But anyways, we're done with that. And now I'm gonna take my washcloth and we're gonna run that under some water. And I'm gonna just wipe my face off and get all the crust out of my eyes. Perfect. Now we can turn off the sink, and I'm gonna put this back. And the next thing I'm gonna do is brush my hair because it is definitely tangled. So here we go, we're just gonna brush it out like this. Much better. Now where are my glasses? Oh, here they are. Perfect. Another part of my morning routine is, of course, using the restroom, but you guys don't really need to see that. So once I'm done,
I'll continue the rest of the morning routine. Okay, guys, I really have to get ready for school now before my mom kills me, so I'll talk to you guys later. Now that I don't wear my glasses anymore, I'm gonna go ahead and put in my contacts. First, I have to do these eye drops. And now, here's my contacts case. And I can definitely see a lot better now. I'm so glad that the optometrist changed my prescription to something lower. This is my school bag right here, but I have soccer practice after school, so I just packed this one instead. And now I'm gonna take my phone and head downstairs. Charlie! Aw, I missed you, buddy. Mom probably didn't feed you yet because she's been really busy. So I'll go ahead and do it for her. All right, let me get your food and open that and put it in your bowl. All right, go eat, buddy. Good boy, Charlie. Okay, girls, it is time to get up because if you don't get up, we're gonna be late. And I cannot be late again. So let's open up these curtains. Much better. And it's actually kind of cold in here. So I'm gonna go ahead and turn on the space heater. Mommy, can we just get a couple more minutes? Leah, all I know is you better be up by the time I get your sister up. And don't forget to feed Chocolate. Livy, good morning, sweetie. Good morning, Mommy. Now, why is it that you always wake up without any clothes on? What happened? I told you, Mommy, I get hot. Okay, well, let's get you all ready for the morning. Leah, I'm not playing with you. It's time to get up. Okay, Mom, I'm awake. Did you hear what I said? Yes, I'm gonna feed Chocolate right now. Come on, Chocolate. Okay, Livy, I'm gonna take Mr. Bear and I'm gonna put him on your bed. But I want Mr. Bear now. I know you do, sweetie, but remember when Mr. Bear got wet because you wanted to take him in the bathroom? Uh-huh. You don't want that to happen again, do you? Mm-mm. Okay then, Mr. Bear will be right there waiting for you when we're done. Okay, now let's go ahead and wash you up a little bit. The water is cold, Mommy. Okay, let me go ahead and put a little more water in there. So hopefully it's warmer. Ah, much better. Good, now let me get your washcloth. And that should be good enough. Let's go ahead and get under your arms. And under this arm, you don't want to be stinky, do you? No, Mommy, I never stinky. Okay, let's get you down here. And that should be good enough. Perfect. Let's get you out of there and let's get you into some fresh undies. Perfect. And now we're gonna brush your teeth. Good morning, Leo. Good morning, Leah. I have to feed Chocolate. Your bunny always stinks. Be quiet, Leo. You always stink. Here, Chocolate. Wait a minute, what's that on your face? What do you mean what's on my face? Stop playing around. You might want to go look in the mirror. I think you got your first pimple. What? What do you mean I got my first pimple? I have to go and see for myself. No, it's kind of cool actually. It looks like a volcano erupted on your face. You're so stupid, Leo. Good job, Livy. I'm so proud of you. Okay, let's go ahead and have you spit out, of course. And let's put your toothbrush back in the drawer. What's going on over there? Excuse me, Mommy. I need to check myself in the mirror. Why do you look so upset? What's going on? Oh my gosh, it is true. Leo was right. I have my very first pimple. Oh, honey, it's okay. It happens to everybody. No, this cannot be happening to me. What am I supposed to do, Mommy? I eating toothpaste. Nummy. Livy, what did I tell you? Just because this toothpaste is for children does not mean you should be eating it. That is a big no-no. But it's so nummy. Mom, you're not even paying attention to me. Leo said it looks like a volcano erupted on my face. Now you know your brother is just teasing you, which he shouldn't be doing because he's had his fair share of pimples too. And so have I. When did you ever have a pimple, Mommy? Your face looks so clear. I started breaking out when I was your age too. Hopefully you don't get it as bad as me, but it is a possibility. Mommy, I take care of my skin, I wash my face, I do everything I'm supposed to do. I've even been using the junk elephant products that Layla bought me. You can do all that stuff and take care of your skin and still break out. Your body is changing and... Mommy, I do not want to hear this right now. Ew, 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 ew. Okay, look, just wash your face, finish getting ready, and I promise you're gonna be okay. No one's probably even gonna notice. Mom, you don't get it. People notice everything. How about you just let me stay home from school? How about no? You cannot stay home from school for a pimple. If it was really that big and it was concerning, sure. But it's so small. I'm pretty sure without my glasses, I couldn't even see it. And you're still beautiful regardless. Now, like I said, hurry up and get ready. Okay, Mommy. I'm sorry. Poor Leah, I know she's stressed, but she's gonna be okay. Maybe you guys could leave some nice comments letting her know that this is natural. Okay, Livy, what do you wanna wear this morning?
I wanna wear yellow.
All right, let's get your yellow outfit. Perfect. Oh, good morning, August. Good morning, Akila. And good morning, Livy.
Daddy!
Wait a minute, I need to get my glasses. There we go. What was all the commotion I heard in the restroom?
Well, it seems that Leah has her first pimple and she's freaking out about it, but she'll be okay.
Aw, our little girl's growing up.
You guys know I can hear you, right? Stop making it awkward. Now I have to just brush my stupid teeth and wash my stupid face. I cannot believe I already have a pimple.
Anyways, I'll let you girls get ready.
Okay, see you in a bit. Mwah. Okay, I brushed my hair and I got ready, and I guess it's not that bad, but I'm still not happy about it. Mom, I'm ready to get dressed.
Okay, just in time, and I'm glad to see you're smiling again. Don't let this ruin your day, okay?
I'll try.
Now, Livy, you're already dressed, but Mommy needs to get dressed too. Leah, what are you thinking of wearing today?
I think I want to wear this outfit. It is so cute, and I'm so happy we don't have to wear uniforms.
You're right, that is a really cute outfit.
Thank you.
All right, so I'm going to finish getting ready. Can you take Liv?
Yeah, of course. Come on, Livy. Okay.
Wait right there. Do not forget to take your pajamas and put them in the hamper.
I was going to. There, I did it, Mom.
Whoa, don't you look very beautiful today?
Thank you, August. But I didn't even put on my makeup yet.
You know I love you with and without makeup.
You're the sweetest. Well, I'll let you have the bedroom so you can finish getting dressed and stuff. And I'll start on breakfast.
Okay, sounds good. As you guys know, I'm a construction worker, so this is what my outfit looks like. There we go.
Okay, now it's way too hot in here, so we're gonna turn off the space heater, and I'm gonna help my little sister get ready for school, so I'm gonna pack her bag. What do you need to take to school, Livy?
Mr. Bear.
I don't think you can take Mr. Bear to school because you might end up losing him again.
Aw. But I love Mr. Bear.
And Mr. Bear loves you too. Here, you can still have him in the morning, but you love him a lot and you don't want to lose him.
Let me pack up the rest of your stuff. Let's take your crayons and... That's pretty much all she needs. And all the colors are in there.
I made sure to organize them. I love you, Mr. Bear. Okay, now that Livy's all packed, I'm gonna do a little bit of makeup.
nothing crazy.
So here's my makeup bag, and I have this really pretty blush. So I'm gonna take this brush right here, and we're gonna put that on my face. And Mommy said I can only wear this lipstick to school because it's natural. I hope my big sister Layla can come by and she can show me how to do more. I just need to grab my phone so I have it for school in case something happens. Most of my stuff is in my locker, but here we go. I'm gonna put my binder in there too. Okay, Livy, I'll carry your bag, but let's go wait for breakfast.
Okay, Leah.
Okay, so it looks like everybody's up, and did someone feed Charlie already?
Yeah, Mom, I took care of it.
Okay, well, I guess this morning we will have eggs, bacon, and probably some toast on the side.
This drink is so good! Thanks, Akila.
You're welcome, August.
Daddy, can I watch Bluey on the tablet?
Of course you can! Let's put that down and let's get your tablet. All right, you sit there, and when Mommy tells you that breakfast is ready, no back talk, okay, Livy?
Yes, Daddy. I love Bluey.
Okay, let me start on breakfast, so let me grab the bacon because that takes longer to cook. Okay, cooked to perfection. It smells so good. Now let's work on these eggs. Let me also go ahead and get some fresh strawberries. Oh my goodness, we're already almost out of eggs. Our family goes through so many packs of eggs every week, and eggs are really expensive right now. Well, everything is expensive, but we're supposed to go and visit August's mom in these next couple weeks, and she lives on a farm, which is really cool. So hopefully we can get some eggs from her because she has real chickens. All right, strawberries. One slice for you and one slice for you.
Thank you, Mommy. It looks so yummy.
Yeah, thanks, Mom.
Okay, Livy Bug, that's enough of Bluey for this morning. Although it's a great show, you have to eat breakfast. So let's turn that off.
Bye-bye, Bluey.
Good girl. And let's just put that on the floor for now. And here's your breakfast.
Mr. Bear wants some too.
Okay, Mr. Bear. Here, a nice fresh strawberry for you.
Wait a minute. Mr. Bear can't have it all. I want some.
This breakfast is delicious.
I'm glad everyone's enjoying it.
There's a party in my tummy. So yummy, so yummy. But I'm actually full now.
Are you sure? Okay, I'll be sure to pack you some extra food in your lunch. Yeah, that's a good idea. Me, on the other hand, I'll finish it up for her.
All right, so we're just gonna put these in the sink and we'll leave them in there for now. We'll handle that when we get back home.
By we, he means me. Wait a minute, I forgot to drink my coffee this morning.
All right, kiddos, let's get ready to head out the door.
Livy, come get your backpack. I'm not carrying it.
Okay, I just need to put my iPad away.
There we go.
Livy, no, you can't take Mr. Bear, remember?
Here, Mommy, you take him.
I'll put him on your bed. All right, Mr. Bear, be good. Don't get into any trouble. Okay, so the kids' lunches are packed and they're already in their bags, but I almost forgot that I need my lunch too. So let me grab the sandwich. Livy did ask for a juice box, so I'll give that to her. Here, Livy.
Thank you, Mama.
All right, like your dad said, let's hustle and bustle. Bye, Charlie. Bye, chocolate.
Have a great day at work, dear.
You too, Augie. Please be safe.
I will, don't worry. I'll be sure to wear my hard hat.
Good, because I don't need anything happening to you. Now let me grab these keys and turn on the alarm. And just like that, we're out the door.
And well, that is going to be it for this video. Once again, I really hope you enjoyed watching. If you did, please feel free to leave a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below. Once you are subscribed, click the bell button so you get notified whenever I post a video. Comment down below if you want to see more Toca videos. And with that being said, I'll see you guys next time. Bye! I won't make it easy for you now. You got 2 minutes of my time. And I don't really break too easily. But I'm worth it, 'cause I'll slip into your dreams tonight.